Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good afternoon everyone. Good afternoon everyone.
Good afternoon.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Okay, good. I hope all of you in a good and healthy condition, right? Okay. Before starting our lesson today, let's pray together. And today, Rahel wants to lead us. Please, Rahel.
Before studying, let's pray together. Begin. Finish.
Okay, thank you, Rahel. Okay. Let me check your attendance first. Would you like to open your camera, please?
Okay.
Okay, good. Okay. All of you, please open your camera. Good. Is my voice is clear? Is my voice clear? Okay, good. Okay. Who is absent today? Who is? All of you has joined this class? Okay, I see. I think all of you has joined the class. Okay, I'm happy because today some of you joined my class. Okay, before continue our lesson, let me check your memories for the last meeting. Okay, anybody here still remember about the last meeting?
Yes.
Okay, Rahel, okay, about what? Last meeting we have learned about? Okay, no, the last meeting, that's for today. The last meeting we have learned about the expression of hope and
wish.
Wish, yes. The last meeting we have studied about hope and wish. And today, I want you to go back to the time, the past time, when you a little child. When you a little girl or when you a little boy. Okay. And now I want to ask you, one of you, anybody here, before sleeping, who did your parents give you a story before sleeping?
No.
No. When you a child, when you a little boy or oh wait, what's that? We call it a dongeng, maybe?
No.
Yes? Anybody here before sleep? Did your parents tell you a story about something? Such as dongeng, like that. Have you? Mega? Mega?
No.
Did your parents ever tell you? Told you about the story before sleep?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay, good. And now I want to ask you about Sangkuriang story. Have you ever heard about Sangkuriang story before? Sangkuriang story. Do you know the story of Sangkuriang?
Yes.
Oh, yes, you know. Okay, if you don't know, let me remind you or someone forget here, yeah? Have you ever heard about the Mount of Tangkuban Parahu? Have you ever heard? Ever heard?
Yes, miss.
Okay, Gunung Tangkuban Parahu. Have you ever heard?
Yes.
Heard. What is heard? Yes. Or listen. Have you ever listened about the name of a called Gunung Tangkuban Parahu? All of you? Yes. Ever listen or heard?
Yes.
Okay. This is about Sangkuriang, okay? Sangkuriang. But before that, I will show you a PPT. Show you a PPT. Let's check it out. Wait a minute, yeah.
Yes, miss.
Nah. All of you sudah lihat ini?
Sudah, miss.
Okay. Today our material is narrative text. Okay. And the goal of teaching, after studying, I hope that all of you are able to identify the folktale story context and able to identify the step of telling folktale or generic structure appropriately. Okay, next. Now this is the section one. Okay, let's take it out. Okay, tadi I asked you about Sangkuriang. Okay, what story about Sangkuriang? What story about? Who knows? Mega maybe?
Yes, I have.
Okay, what story about?
It is a child who loves his mother.
Okay, it is a child who loves his mother. Yeah. All right, good. And then who else? Who knows the story about? Mega said that Sangkuriang is about the story of a child or a child who loves his mother. Yes, that's right. And then who else? Who knows about the story?
About Gumbang Perahu.
What is it? Pardon me? Can you repeat?
About Gunung Tangkuban
Perahu. Oh yes, it is about Gunung Tangkuban Perahu. Yes, that's right. Who is your name? What is your name?
Hana.
Oh, Hana. Okay, great. Thank you, Hana. Hana say that story about Gunung Tangkuban Perahu. Yes, that's right. Megala said that it is about a child who loves his mother. And then the last poem, what we call that Gunung Tangkuban Perahu. Yes, right. And then, who knows? Who is the main character of the story?
Sangkuriang.
Okay, good. What is your name?
Sapwa.
Who are you? Oh, Sapwa. Good. Thank you, Sapwa. Yeah, the main character of the song Sangkuriang is Sangkuriang. And then what else? Maybe not the Sangkuriang. What else? The character
Dayang Sumbi.
Hey, yeah, Dayang Sumbi. Okay, good. Good, thank you. And then where did the story take place?
With Java.
Where's Java? Good. Who is your name?
Rahel.
Rahel, good. That's great. Thank you, Rahel. The story takes place in West Java. That's right. And then, what is the main character's problem in Sangkuriang story?
Sangkuriang falling in love with mother.
Okay. What's character's problem of the Sangkuriang is? Can you repeat? Sangkuriang. Pardon me? Sangkuriang love his mother. Oh, okay. And then what else? The problem of the main characters in the Sangkuriang story. Another maybe? Who knows?
Yes, miss.
What is your name? I'm so sorry, I can't look your face. I'm so sorry. What is your name? Huh? Mega. Oh, are you Mega? Okay, Mega. What is the main character's problem besides tadi siapa yang bilang bahwa Sangkuriang loves his mother, character's problemnya kan? What else?
Yang the need want to marry Sangkuriang.
Now, can you repeat again? I can hear you. Repeat again, please. Repeat again. Can you repeat again? Repeat again. Do you know repeat? Ulangi ya, diulangi tolong. Coba.
Dayang Sumbi did not want Mary.
Okay, Dayang Sumbi didn't want to marry Sangkuriang. Okay, good. The problem of the Sangkuriang story for the first tadi siapa yang bilang katanya Sangkuriang loves his mother. And then next problemnya Dayang Sumbi they don't want to marry Sangkuriang. Okay, why? Why? Dayang Sumbi didn't want to marry Sangkuriang. Why? Why?
Because Sangkuriang is Dayang Sumbi.
Okay. Because Sangkuriang, yes, that's right. Because Sangkuriang is her son. Yeah. Okay, good. Okay. And the last, what do you think if you were the main character? What do you think if you were the main character? Okay. Do you see what I mean? What do you think if you were the main character? Okay. Do you see what I mean? What do you think if you were the main character? Okay. Okay. One of you, please. The first. Please say your name.
If Sangkuriang, I would not kill Tumang.
Okay. Who is your name?
Rahil.
Who are you?
Huh?
Ada ni? Siapa?
Rahil.
Rahil. Okay, Rahil, please. Would you like to repeat again?
If I were Sangkuriang, I would not kill Tumang.
Okay, if I were Sangkuriang, I wouldn't kill Tumang. Okay, that's right. Good. Okay, if you Sangkuriang, I wouldn't kill Tumang because Tumang is my father. Okay. Want to try? What do you think if you were the main character? Want to try again? If you were the main character, want to try to answer? Who else? Okay, who else? Tadi sepertinya banyak. Who else?
If I were Dayang Sumbi.
Okay. Who? Okay, please say your name.
Mega.
Okay, Mega. Okay, go ahead, Mega.
If I were Dayang Sumbi, I will honest Sangkuriang.
Okay, if I were Dayang Sumbi, I will
honest
that
Tumang is
Tumang. Okay, Tumang is his father. Okay, if I were Dayang Sumbi, I will harness that Tumang is Sangkuriang's father. Okay, good. That's right. Okay. There are your imagination about if you were the main character. Okay, that's right. That's good. Okay. Everybody, thank you. All of you have shared your idea. Okay. And now I will give you a story about Sangkuriang again. I will give you a story about Sangkuriang again, but in a new version, not in an original version, right? In original version that you know that Sangkuriang in the end of story there are something formed, yeah, called apa? Maun Tangkuban Parahu. And now I will give you a Sangkuriang story again, but in a new version. Okay, are you ready? Okay,
ready.
I will give you a video, so watch the video carefully. Okay, wait a minute. Okay.
I hope you.
Okay. Are you ready to watch the video?
Okay. I am ready.
Okay. Happy watching. Hello everyone. I would like to tell you. Okay, wait a minute. All of you, is it clear?
Clean. Yes.
The voice is clear.
Yes.
The picture is clear.
Yes.
Okay, good. Watch the video. Okay, about Sang Kuryang. Have you ever heard about the story before? All right. Today, I will tell you a story about Sang Kuryang, but in a new version. Seriously about it? Let's check it out. This is how the story begins. So let's get to go back to the time called Once Upon a Time. So once upon a time, there was a kingdom in Priangan land. They were a father in the home of the girl. His name is Uma, and a mother called Dayansu, with a lovely child called Sangkuri. One day, Dayansu asked her son to go hunting with his lovely daughter, Uma. Sangkuriya, would you like to go hunting? I want to eat part of the deer. Sangkuriya replied, all right, mom, I'll do that. After hunting all day long, Sangkuriang began his way and worried because he hunted no deer. Then he thought to soothe his own dog. Then he took the dog little and carried home. Soon Dayang Sumbi found out that it was not his little, but Uma, his own dog. So she was very angry and she hit Sang Kuryang's head. Sang Kuryang shouted, why, mom? Why did you do that? Then Sang Kuryang runs away, far from his mom. Several days, Sang Kuryang come back again with a rough person. Who are they? Anybody knows? They are the head villager with the child protector. They want to ask Dayang Sumbi responsible with what he has done to his child. Excuse me, are you Dayang Sumbi? A mother abused her son? Asked the head lady. Yes, I'm Dayang Sumbi, and what's the matter? What's the matter, you say? It's very funny, isn't it? You have hit your child's head, so he's got wounded and scarred. Really? I'm very sorry to do that. Forgive me for my sins, said Dayang Sumbi while crying. What happened here? Can you explain? Said the head lady. Sang Kuryang has killed his father, said Dayang Sumbi. Are you really? Who came child to his father? Dayang Sumbi explained. Actually, Sang Kuryang doesn't know that Sumang is his father. So he thought that Sumang just a joke. So he killed his father when I asked him to go hunting for deer. Sang Kuryang heard that and shouted while crying. You lied to me, mother. Sumang is not my father. He's a dog. Mom, he's a dog.
No, son, no. Mom, it's your father. Man, that's having a dog.
After Dayang Sumbi told the story earlier about his husband, or to Mantu Sangkuniang and the people of the finally, all of them believe that Tuma is Sangkuniang's fault. For this accident, each of them, Sangkuniang and Dayang Sumbi, got punishment for what they done. Dayang Sumbi and Sangkuniang lived apart for several years. Time went by. They met again. Sangkuniang became a handsome boy, and Dayang Sumbi became an older woman. Finally, they forgive each other and live happily ever after, as a child and a mom. Until here, the story finished. Thanks for listening. God bless you.
All right. Okay. All of you, have you watched the video?
Yes, yes.
Okay, what do you think about that? About the story from video. What do you think about that? Okay. Is the story interesting for you or not? Is the story interesting? Do you know interesting? Okay, is the story interesting for you or not?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Okay. Okay, after you watch the video, while you watching the video, can you find the difference, the differences between the story of Sangkuniang in original and the new version? Okay, can you find the difference in the end of the story? Can you find in the end of the story? Can you find the difference
in yes, the ma'am. End?
Okay, what is that?
Okay.
In the new story, atau new version, Sangkuniang and Dayang Sumbi live happily. Yeah, live happily. Okay. In the end of the story in a new fashion that you have watched, Dayang Sumbi and Sangkuniang live happily ever after. And in the original story, Sangkuniang?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
In the end, yeah. Sad or happy ending?
Happy.
In original, you really? In original?
Ending.
Oh yes, Rahel. In original story, Sangkuniang, in ending story, sad ending. Yes, but in the new version that I have modification, the ending of story is happy ending. Okay, alright. Okay, and now let's look here. This about the material today. Okay, after you look at the what is that video and look at the wait a minute. After you have looked the video, okay, I will give you a material. Okay. What's the material today? This is the step of telling folktale or generic structure. We call it the narrative text. Sangkuniang folktale, yeah, folktale. It's kind of folktale, cerita rakyat. This is the kinds of narrative text. Okay, the step of telling folktale or narrative, or we call it generic structure. Okay, the generic structure of narrative text. Especially here in folktale, cerita rakyat, yeah. There are three steps of selling cocktail here. For the one is, please read by Cristiano. Are you with me, Cristiano?
Yes,
please. Okay, would you like to read the first step? Please?
Yes, yes.
Okay, would you like to read? Do you know read? Reading?
Reading.
Okay, the first step. Okay, go ahead.
The step of filling of generic structure.
Yeah.
It includes water. Water and in the form the setting of place and time, opening paragraph, where, what, when, who.
Okay, the first is orientation, introduce character, setting of place, time, or it's called, or we call opening paragraph. Okay, this include where the story happened, or what happened to the main character, when did the story happen, and then who we need the character. Okay, this is about opening paragraph. And the second, Rahel, would you like to read? Rahel?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Moral value.
No, no, no. This is the step di bawahnya orientation.
Complication.
Okay.
Problems of the story.
Okay, complication, it tells the problem of the story. Okay, it tells the problem or matters or the happen that characters, what's that? The problems of the characters. Okay, complication or conflict. Conflict, yeah. Or the problems of the main character. And then the last, please, Mega, would you like to read? Mega, are you with me?
Yes, miss.
Okay, would you like to read?
Apa, miss?
Ini, yang ini. Yang di bawah complication. Would you like to read? Reading, reading, do you know reading? Read. Okay.
The problems in the story self.
No, no, no. Oh, yeah, yeah. Resolution.
Resolution. The problems in story solved for better or worse.
Okay, okay. Resolution, the problems in the story solved. Solved, ya, Mega. For better or worse, happy ending or sad ending. So the resolution is the last, it is always in the last paragraph, right? Okay, because the resolution is the problem solved for the better or happy ending or sad ending. Okay, and there is a moral value, or we call code. Coda, I'm so sorry, coda, or we said social function of narrative text. Moral value is something that wants to convey from the writer to the reader. Moral value is about the moral education. It is usually inside the text. Okay, so moral value is or something that the writer wants to convey to us, to the reader, okay, or listener. Nah, okay. Now, look at the LKPD here, but before that, is there any question from the material? Is there any question? Is there any question?
No.
No. If there are no question, I conclude that you understand or not. Okay. Okay. This is the LKPD to apa ya? To untuk memudahkan kalian ya memahami tadi materi yang ibu sampaikan. Okay, look at here. Identification of the generic structure from the video. But before that, I want to ask you, all of you have the text about the story?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. All of you have the text of the story, okay? All of you have the text? Have got the text?
Okay, please. All of you have the text? Sudah ada teksnya? Okay, good. And now I want you to write some apa? The answer nanti Alkapidi ada pertanyaan, silakan kalian tulis nanti atau underline the words. Underline the word as an answer in the Alkapedia. Okay, so all of you must have the text. Okay, look at the PPT again. Okay, look at the text. Look at your text. Okay. The text that you have print out or you have written, okay. This is the how to apa ya memudahkan kalian untuk mengerti tadi. Identification of the generic structures from the video, okay. Tadi orientation it introduce characters and inform the setting of place and time or opening paragraph. So here I have generic structure, orientation. Okay, di sini orientation katanya include where, what, when, and who in the story. Okay, nah sekarang there are questions. Number one, in orientation, where did it happen? Where the Sang Kuryang, the story of Sang Kuryang happen? Di mana ya? Coba lihat dari ini, dari paragraph, opening paragraphnya. Di mana?
Priangan Land.
Yes, good. Coba garis suara, underline the Priangan Land. Oke, okay, Ibu. Masukkan di sini ya. Di mana tadi?
Priangan.
Priangan. Land. Good. And then number two. Who are the characters of the story of Sang Kuryang? Who are the characters? Siapa? Wants to try to answer? Who are the characters of the story of Sang Kuryang in your version tadi? From the video.
Sang Kuryang.
Sang Kuryang.
Dayang Sumi.
Sang Kuryang. Dayang Suri,
Head Villager, Shield Protector.
Okay, good. Who are you?
Hana,
okay, great, Hana, thank you. And then, number three, what did happen to the main characters? What did happen to the main character from the video or from this text? Take them the video ya. Okay, kita lihat. What did happen to the main character? Who wants to answer? Who wants to try to answer? Anybody? Mega? Hello? Halo, Rahel, or another maybe? Mega, are you with me? Anna?
Yes, miss.
Okay, number three. What did happen to the main characters? Or Sapua maybe? Hello, anybody here? Okay, anybody here? Okay, but number three, who wants to try to answer? Mega. What did happen to the main character? Main karakternya tadi Sang Kuryang. What did happen? Katanya. Chris. Okay. What did happen to the main character?
Hit by a car.
Pardon me? Ulangi lagi.
By the mother.
I can apa ya? I cannot hear your voice. Really? Would you like to repeat again? Coba, coba. Wait a minute. Oke, okay, bentar ya. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Tadi, what did happen to the main character? What did happen to the main character? What did happen? Main karakternya siapa tadi? Sangku? Kuria. What happened with Sang Kuria?
Right.
Hmm?
From life, hot, temperate, brain, and kind-hearted.
Oh, I can hear you clearly. I cannot hear you clearly. Can you repeat again? Number three. What did happen to the main character? Kepada Sang Kuria tadi apa yang terjadi? Sang Kuria. What?
Shoot his heart.
Hmm?
Shoot his father.
Shoot. Okay. Shoot his father. Okay. Apa yang terjadi Sang Kuriang shot his father? Sang Kuriang membunuh menombak ayahnya. And then what else? Apalagi yang terjadi? Tadi apa? Dayang Sumbi.
Dayang Sumbi told his stories
about hit, ya. Hit. Sang Kuriang. Head. Okay. Told or apa ya? Okay. Ya. This is the orientation. The complication. The complication. No. In Sang Kuriang's head. Dayang Sumbi. I'm so sorry. Ask. Ya. Sang Kuriang. To hunt a deer. Right? Okay. And then the complication, orientation, complication, and resolution. Okay, the complication include the problem appears. Nah, masalah itu mulai muncul. Konflik yang pertama, conflict, the first conflict. What is the first conflict from the story of Sang Kuriang that I have given to you?
Sang Kuriang.
Mm-hmm.
Sang Kuriang.
One of you, salah satu dari kalian coba.
Sang Kuriang falling in love with mother.
Sang Kuriang falling in love
to his mother.
To his mother. Okay. Who are you?
Eva Maria.
Oh, Eva. Thank you, Eva. And then the rising problemnya. What is the rising problem? The rising problem is the problem mulai memuncak. Apa?
Sang Kuriang his father.
Sang Kuriang
killed his father.
Oh yeah, that's right. Sang Kuriang killed his father. Ada lagi maybe? Selain ini, selain membunuh ayahnya bagaimana? Kemudian after Dayang Sumbi know that Sang Kuriang killed his father, terus ketika memuncaknya gimana? Dayang Sumbi apa? Hit. Sang Kuriang. Okay, that's right. And then the third conflict. The cooling down of problem, cooling down. Masalahnya mulai menurun ya, mulai reda. Bagaimana? Ketika bagaimana di sini? Dari sini kita lihat. Okay, look at here. Di manakah letaknya the cooling breaking down of the problem. Okay. Mana yang mana?
After Dayang Sumbi told the stories.
Okay, good. Yes. After Dayang Sumbi
told the stories.
Told the story. That
about Puma.
Tumang Sangkuriang. That Tumang. The Tumang is father. Okay, good. Okay. Nah, pas the cooling down problem after Dayang Sumbi told story about Tumang to Sangkuriang, the Tumang is his father. Okay, get. And then the resolution-nya, resolution is problem solving. Problem is solved. Jadi masalahnya sudah di apa? Diselesaikan. Okay. Solution, the first resolution. Dari sini coba kita lihat mana. Resolusinya ada di mana ini? Oke, okay. Yang mana coba Rahel kira-kira?
Dayang Sumbi and Sangkuriang got the punishment for Teidan.
Okay, the resolution one, Dayang Sumbi and Sangkuriang. Okay. Good, yeah. Good. The punishment with they have done. Okay. Okay, resolution, another resolution maybe? Is there another resolution here? Linda, how about you? Apakah ada resolusi yang lain?
Dayang Sumbi told the truth about Tumang, miss.
Huh? Apa? Apa? Gimana? Bagaimana? Can you repeat it?
Dayang Sumbi told the truth about Tumang.
Dayang Sumbi told
the truth.
Resolution what? Resolution another resolution. Dayang Sumbi told the truth. Dayang Sumbi told the truth. Dayang Sumbi told the truth about Tumang. Okay. Then another resolution maybe. Okay. There are no. Okay, look at the another identification of moral value or code story context from digital retelling story video that you have watched. Okay, what can you learn from the story? What can you learn from the story? From the story, I can learn that. So I can learn about, okay, who wants to try to answer? Wants to try to answer? Linda maybe? Or Mega? Okay.
It moves to the whole context and lead to emotions.
No. Who are you? Okay, please, would you like to repeat again? From this story, I can learn that. I can learn that. That.
Learn that.
Okay, siapa yang mau coba? Dinda, maybe Dinda. Coba Dinda. Can you apa namanya answer this question? What can you learn from the story, Dinda?
I can learn that we must be honest and learn to have emotion.
We must be honest and
to hold emotion.
To, pardon me? To?
To emotion. To hold emotion.
To hold, maksudnya to? Okay, maybe gini lah ya. Promise that we must be honest and to enable gitu ya. Yeah. Enable to manage gitu ya. Manage our, gitu ya, emotion maybe. Like that, Linda. That right? From the story, I can learn that we must be honest and be and able to manage our emotions. Is that right, Linda?
Yes, I mean.
Okay. Jadi dari story tadi katanya, I learn that we must be honest and able to manage our emotion. Okay. Anybody of you wants to answer this? What can you learn from the story? Wants to answer again? Siapa yang mau lagi? Jawab, maybe? No?
Yes, tidak.
No, okay. Look at here. Okay, look at here. From identification of generic structure, this is orientation, complication, and resolution. Okay, look at here. This is the leading question for you to identify the orientation, to identify the complication, to identify the resolution. Okay, from the story of Sang Kurya. Okay, this help you. What is that? Telah dijawab sama kalian ya. Ini berarti kalian sudah bisa mengidentifikasi. Orientation itu about where, who, and what. Because it is it is in opening paragraph. Okay, perkenalan karakter, kemudian kejadiannya di mana, and then what happened, yang terjadi apa. Kemudian in complication, okay, the problems appears in conflict one, conflict two, conflict three, conflict four, and so on. If there are still many conflicts, then the last resolution. Resolution is problem solving. Problem in the story is solved. Jadi resolution one, two, or three, and another. Okay. Do you understand? Until here, do you understand?
Yes, miss.
About the genetic structure.
Yes, okay. Miss.
Okay. Is there any question about material? No? Okay. If there are no question, I will ask you. Okay. Look at here. Okay, from the story, still from the story. Where did the story take place? Story of Sang Kuryang, where did story take place? Tadi di mana? Want to answer?
Priangan.
Okay, Priangan Land. Who is the main character of the story?
Sang Kuryang.
Okay, Sang Kuryang dari Sumbi. Okay. What is the main character's problem tadi?
Sang Kuryang
Okay. When did the complication start to the main characters?
After hunting, I die.
Okay. What part in the story indicates the resolution? Resolutionnya di mana katanya?
Okay,
good. Is that a happy or sad ending story?
It is a happy story.
Okay, it is a happy ending story. Okay, all right. Okay, okay. I am very happy that you are understand what I mean. Yeah. Okay. And now I will give you a game. Do you know game? Permainan ya. Okay. For 3 minutes, I have 5 minutes left. We can play the game. It's just only 2 minutes, ya. 2 menit aja ya, gamenya ya. Okay. Wait a minute. I will share the game. Okay. All of you have this. All of you. What mean? Sudah lihat ini? Sudah kelihatan?
Yes.
Okay, I will call your name one by one. Maybe for 2 minutes, there are three person, yeah. Okay. Wants to apa volunteer apa ibu tunjuk untuk main gamenya?
Tidak.
Apa mau ditunjuk? Apa volunteer?
Dinda.
Okay, Dinda. Dinda wants try. Wanna try Dinda?
Yes, miss.
Okay, look at. Bismillah ya. I will start the game. This is random wheel, yeah. All about Sangkuriang. Still about the Sangkuriang. Okay. Maybe a minute. Okay, Dinda, would you like to answer the question? Where did the story of Sangkuriang take place?
Priangan Land, miss.
Okay, good, great, thank you, Dinda. Okay, now I will spin again. Wants to try? Wanna try? Want to try? Okay, Chris.
Me.
Chris. Oh, who are you? Chris.
Rahel.
Rahel. Okay, Rahel. Okay, I will spin it, yeah, and answer the question. Nah, who is Sangkuriang mother? Okay.
Dayang Sumbi.
Okay, that's good. This is the easy question, yeah? Okay, that's right, that's good. Okay. And now, wanna try? Maybe once more. One person again. Okay. Who wants to try? Chris? Want you?
Yes, miss.
Okay, I will spin it. Yeah, what did Sangkuriang do when his head was hit by Dayang Sumbi?
Child.
Hmm?
Child, bener nggak, miss? Child.
Nggak, what did Sangkuriang do when his head was hit by Dayang Sumbi? Sangkuriang go to tadi apa ya?
Yeah.
We call that what? Komisi Perlindungan what?
Protection Child.
Okay, the Sangkuriang go to apa? Child Protector, or we call Komnas Perlindungan Anak gitu ya?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you. Okay. Because time's up, almost up. Okay, I will begin to the Okay, everybody, all of you have mendengarkan explanation about the material and try to answer the question and try to identify the generic structure and the context, story context of the narrative text, especially Pokchel, and then have played the game about the material, and today in the end of the studying today, I wanna ask you, did you enjoy your studying today with me?
Yes,
I hope so. Yes, yeah. Okay, may I know why did you enjoy my study? Okay.
Yes, please.
Okay, Dinda, did you enjoy my your studying today?
Yes.
Okay, because I like narrative text. Good. Okay. And then, did you get any meaningful learning today?
Yes.
Yes. What's that?
Yes.
What's that?
I can some story.
Okay, you can learn something from the story. Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay, because the narrative text is mengajarkan kita. There is some message from the writer. With call that what's that? Social function or moral value. Okay, we can learn something from that. And now, my time's almost up, and then before time went go, I will remind you about the study. The study is very important for us, so everywhere you are, don't stop studying, right? Okay? And, what is that? Tidak, karena study is not tidak terbatas oleh ruang dan waktu. Although maybe today because of pandemic, we study from home. Okay, we work from home, but it's not stop us to still studying, right? Okay. Thank you for joining today, and I happy that all of you have joined my class. Okay, thank you very much, and see you in next meeting. Okay, thank you so much. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.